Thursday on EA TV. And hello from Eindhoven here in the Netherlands, not too far from the borders with both Germany and Belgium. Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always by Lee Dixon. And we're focusing on a league that always seems to give plenty of time to youth, the Eredivisie. It's PSV against FC Twente.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Looking forward to a bright, lively start in this one. Quick tempo. Who can be the dominant force in the first 20 minutes? They could get the upper hand in this one.
Acosta. Excellent ball over the top. And that always looked likely to run through to the keeper. Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Max. Ibrahim Songaré. Well, we know how troublesome he can be on the pitch, but what should we expect from him today, Lee?
Well, I expect goals, Derek. The form he's in, you expect goals every time you see him. You'd hope that back line had been studying the tapes, but most of the teams this season haven't worked him out.
Dumfries. And options in the centre. Eran Zahavi. Götze. An attack full of promise. And this might not be the ideal situation for them. That's a confident run from Götze. Ibrahim Songaré. Zahavi with it. Excellent defending. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? That was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in. So a throw in here. Skiri. On the ball, Luis Suarez. What can he do from here? Lack of guile with regard to that cross. Goalkeeper's ball. Max. Ibrahim Songaré. Timo Baumgartl with it. Moving the ball effectively. Strength and control, a big part of his game. Ibrahim Songaré. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Songaré. And that's very good refereeing. But I'll tell you what, that didn't miss by much. Just not looking confident in possession. Songaré. Here's Götze now. Ibrahim Songaré. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Daniel Alexic. Elias Skiri. Caicedo. Skiri. Acosta. Dangerous looking attack. High quality defending. Pablo Rosario. Zahavi with it. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. And it's a quality pass. Interesting idea from Suarez. Wonderful chip, and then fine goalkeeping.
Well, he came off his line, knew what the player was going to do. Great save. Well, Derek, just look at those stats. Not created enough chances. They really haven't. They need to up the tempo, put the pressure on, then they should win this game.
Eran Zahavi. Can they stop it going in? Well, that's the end of that for now. Ikoma Luis Openda. Looks promising, this. Can he give them the advantage? And the post denied him. Skiri. Acosta. Wonderfully weighted pass. Thumped clear. Well, possibilities inside the box. Ikoma Luis Openda. So that will be all. The first 45 minutes have come and gone. A keenly contested first half. Into the second half then, and these two sides are locked together. Just can't really choose between them at the moment. Skiri. It's with Acosta. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. And so it will be a corner. Played into the centre of the box, but the keeper takes command. Using his strength to shield the ball. Well, being pressed here. And that is going to be a free kick. Max. Good, sir. A chance to whip it in. He's lost it. It did look on for them, but not to be. Running with the ball confidently. And they've won possession again. He got nothing. Nothing but ball. He's conceded the corner. Well, a chance here perhaps to invigorate their aerial targets. Over it comes. Well, he couldn't quite keep the header down. Goal kick. Openda. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Skiri. Might be able to set up the chance. Well, just a bit too much elevation on the header. Mario Götze. Götze. Here's Götze now. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. But what can they do to stop him running at them? A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Elias Skiri. It's with Harit. Caicedo. Skiri. Suarez. Harit. Timely intervention. Eran Zahavi. Well read to ease the pressure. And the pass waited by Suarez. And a goal! 1-0 it is! They've been pushing for the opener, and now they have it.
Well, let's see the replay and look at the pace at which the counter-attack happens. And he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely. Goal. The hosts have had the lion's share of possession. After that, it's been a little bit disappointing. Creativity in midfield is a little bit off. Certainly too slow in front of goal. Need to get wide, need to get crosses in the box.
Viergever. Sangare. Eran Zahavi. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Elias Skiri. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Eran Zahavi. Well, nicely cut out. Well, they might be onto something. And he's in the clear. And a goal to level this contest. All even. So, a level contest. 1-1. To the goal that puts them ahead. He made it look simple, really. Baumgartner. And on the ball, Viergever. Just 10 minutes to go. On the attack. Is there to be late drama? Dumfries. What can he do from here? Max. Sangare. Great strong tack. Goal throw in forthcoming. So making the substitution now. Space and time for the cross. High quality defending. Well, the counter chance looks very real. All even, but will it stay that way? Must take the lead here. Excellent block. Well, that shouldn't really happen. Surely! This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no. There's another chance, and there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner. Well, here's the replay. And Derek, if you get caught on the ball there, you should be fined a week's wages. It's terrible, and he's punished. Some explaining to be done to his coach, I feel.
Well, 2-1 it is here. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Well, do they have it in them to level this? Have they given him too much space? An authoritative challenge. And there goes the final whistle. Not the result the fans were hoping for, Lee.
Well, it was...